Trisha. So, Trisha, you are the sole leader.
Yes.
After six rounds, you are 6-on-6 and everybody, other players are only in 5 points. So, can you tell us how you feel when you're a sole leader with 1 point?
Yeah, I'm feeling very happy. I'll try my best to play well and win the championship.
So, now I think the second seed you defeated, I mean the third seed you defeated, fourth seed you defeated, and I guess you've also defeated the fifth seed. So, now do you think that you'll just simply easy win? Because I think you'll only play with the next three rounds will be an easy task.
No, it won't be very easy. I have to try my best. Yeah, it won't be very easy.
Can you tell us what is who gave the tough resistance in the game? I mean, which was the toughest game that you had win?
It was
sixth round. With
whom? With Bhanila. He's from Sri Lanka.
Okay.
The game went like I played c4, Nf6, Nc3, g6. G3, Bg7, Bg2, castle, bishop G2, D6, D3, oh no, yeah, I played rook B1, and he played C5, so, here I played D3 maybe, and something like that, A5 and A3, so A5, the move A5 was a bit weakened. And yeah, so then after I castled knight f3, knight e1, knight c2, I think I had a good game after that. The a5 and the b5 square was weak after the a5 move. So I think that was good for me. After he played a5, I got the b5 square and I easily managed to make a win.
What was the decisive blunder he made that converted in a win?
Okay, he gave me a queen. It was like I made a fork. His king was on g7 and his queen was on d6. And my knight was on c7 and he played some rook move and I just played knight e8 and he was shocked.
So, I have recently noticed that your live rating is higher than your brother. How does it feel? Is this a historical moment for you? Because your brother said once that if Trisha gets higher rating than me, I'll leave chess. So, what's your take on that and what's your thoughts?
I think I may get high rating than my brother, but his strength is more than me. So, I think he's a better player than me.
Okay. So, why don't you think that your brother has low strength than you?
Because he's a good player. He knows better than me. Yeah, so maybe his rating goes down than me, but I don't care. He's a better player than me.
Okay, thank you, Trisha, for having time with us. I hope you win this tournament. And there's 3 rounds to go. Best of luck. Thanks for watching the video.